Hey, this is John. I want to show you my brand new exploders gun. I will be posting this, don't worry. I just got this like 2 hours ago. Came with this ammo clip and 450 extra rounds. Okay, this video I'll be showing you how to put BBs inside. So first you want to open right here in this, not here because you'll jam it. I've tried it, actually. So, yeah, shoot. So, yeah. Whoops. I put it in wrong, sorry. Takes me a while. It's like my third try doing this. Oh, shoot. I stopped it. Sorry. But you had to, like, lift up all three of them. My way is just to put my whole finger in there. Okay, got it in there. You see? I'm trying to go gently. Hold on, I can't. Put in there. Well, in there, as you see right now, there's a beef. Yep. These kind of stuff. Haven't shoot any yet. Okay, there we go. I'll shoot this paper. Didn't shoot it directly, but yeah, I shot right there. Made a pretty good dent, but since it's on, who knows? Really did nothing. But yeah, you get the hang of it. See, look, I'll show you the BB out of it. Thing happened. Shoot it again. Okay, shoot it again. Oh shoot, could have done it fast. Yeah, show you it again now.
Except I'm not going to be shooting people.
Shooting the bed. Okay, well I missed. Yeah, so that's all for this video. Remember, this is the Exploders X-Blaster 200, only $15. It comes with 450 rounds. These are the rounds. Okay, see ya, bye.